Today's video is sponsored by Genius Weed, guys. So welcome to my YouTube channel. If this is your first time, do well to click on the subscribe button and turn your bell notification so you know whenever I post any video. This weed that I have on me right now is 2-in-1, guys. When I say 2-in-1, yes, imagine you having a wig that you can wear 2-in-1, guys. So you can wear it straight and you can also wear it coily like this. So today's video, I'll be showing you guys how you can achieve both looks. And this wig is a crystal clay, guys. Crystal lace. When I mean crystal, it is melted to your skin. So this is their package, and at the same time I'll be showing you guys the gift you get when you order from them, and I'll also be showing you the difference between crystal lace and other lace that we have and the durability of each lace. I'll be showing you guys, so stay with me while I show you guys all. So here we have a transparent lace and we have a crystal lace as well. So this is it right now. So this first one here, that is a crystal lace. You can see how it is melted, and that one is a transparent lace. You see it has some bubbles and all, right? So that is that. I'm just going to show you guys that, and then you see when you want to choose a lace, you choose properly. So right now I'll be showing you the difference between the HD lace and then the crystal lace, guys. So look at them. So let's see the difference together. I'm pulling them with the same force, guys. So let's see what happens to it. So that's crystal lace and that is HD. You see what happens to it? So once it has a little hole like this, there's nothing you can do about it. That means you have to replace the lace, and then the crystal lace, you can do something to it. Even if there's a little hole in the crystal lace, you can also fix it. It is durable. So when I say durable, it is durable. So guys, let me tell you something about this Genius wig, guys. So this wig that you're seeing here comes like this. When I say like this, it comes pre-plugged like that, and then it has been bleached already. It comes the knot bleached. It has comes pre-plugged, so you don't have to do anything. I didn't do anything. I didn't plug it. It comes like this. Can you guys see? Look at the lace and look at how the hairline is. It's just like your natural hair, like as if this is your hair when you put it on. So you will see that. I'll show you guys. Let me part it for you guys to see. This wig here is 18 inches, and then it is a 180 density 18 inches, and then it is 13 by 6.5. when I say 6.5, you know, normal lace comes like 13 by 4 or 13 by 6. This is 13 by 6.5, so you have a long part in it, guys. And you see how clean it is. Like the pre-plug part is just so awesome, so you don't have to do any stress, guys. So sit and relax. Let me show you guys how you can achieve the coil one. This is a straight one, guys. You love it. I love it too. So let's sit and see how we achieve the coil one together. So I've been dreaming on in my head like I've seen it. A life worth living is a life with meaning. I'll do what I love till my heart stops beating. I'm feeding this demon. Got a taste, can't erase bitterness in my face. Work a job every day till your dreams fade away. Like a card, never change, play the game that we say. I need a break. I'm staying strong, need to move on to be what I want. I'll keep dreaming on. I'm staying strong, need to move on to be what I want. I'll keep dreaming on. Face on when I chase like that, yeah, I play so strong with a knife in the back. I'ma swing home run like a baseball bat. Gonna see me rise, you can hate on that. I don't play both sides, doing me no cap. I'ma ride or die for my dreams on tap. I'ma fly real high, you ain't see me slack. No, it's not how you fall, it's how you get right back up. That's how you get tough. Calluses on my hands so rough, yeah, I call your bluff. I'm not the one, mess with me and come out with none. Cause I'm so done, you had your fun. And now you're gonna face down the barrel of the gun. Cause I got a full clip, put your name on it. But I'ma let you slide cause you ain't worth it. I'm staying strong, need to move on to be what I want. I'll keep dreaming on. I'm staying strong, need to move on to be what I want. I'll keep dreaming on.
I've been dreaming on in my head like I've seen it. A life worth living is a life with meaning. I'll do what I love till my heart stops beating. I'm feeding this demon. Got a taste, can't erase bitterness in my face. Work a job every day till your dreams fade away. Like a card, never change, play the game that we say. I need a break. I'm staying strong, need to move on to be what I want. I'll keep dreaming on. I'm staying strong, need to move on to be what I want. I'll keep dreaming on. Face on when I chase like that, yeah, I play so strong with a knife in the back. I'ma swing home run like a baseball bat. Gonna see me rise, you can hate on that. I don't play both sides, doing me no cap. I'ma ride or die for my dreams on tap. I'ma fly real high, you ain't see me slack. No, it's not how you fall, it's how you get right back up. That's how you get tough. Calluses on my hands so rough, yeah, I call your bluff. I'm not the one, mess with me, come out with none. Cause I'm so done, you had your fun. And now you're gonna face down the barrel of the gun. Cause I got a full clip, put your name on it. But I'ma let you slide, cause you ain't worth it. I'm staying strong, need to move on to be what I want. I'll keep dreaming on. And I'm staying strong, need to move on to be what I want. I'll keep dreaming on. Losing time, I'm fading fast. I just wanna make it last. Try to let go of the past. I close my eyes, embrace the blast. Sleepless nights and headache stack. Restlessness to hell and back. What's my purpose? What do I grab? A slippery surface, a heart attack. And sometimes you just gotta believe there's something that'll give you relief. There's something that'll have what you need. What you need. We're broken, it's tragic. We're not all elastic, but maybe there's magic. Believe you could have it. And I know of sadness, the anxious and panic, the infinite vastness of all that is blackness. Losing time, I'm fading fast. I just wanna make it last. Try to let go of the past. I close my eyes, embrace the blast. Sleepless nights and headache stack. Restlessness to hell and back. What's my purpose? What do I grab? A slippery surface, a heart attack. And sometimes you just gotta believe there's something that'll give you relief. There's something that'll have what you need. What you mean? We're broken, it's tragic. We're not all elastic, but maybe there's magic. Believe you could have it. And I know of sadness, the anxious and panic, the infinite vastness of all that is blackness. Dreaming on in my head like I've seen it. A life worth living is a life with meaning. I'll do what I love till my heart stops beating. I'm feeding this demon. Got a taste, can't erase bitterness in my face. Work a job every day till your dreams fade away. Like a card, never change, play the game that we say. I need a break. I'm staying strong, need to move on to be what I want. I'll keep dreaming on. I'm staying strong, need to move on to be what I want. I'll keep dreaming on. Face on when I chase like that, yeah, I play so strong with a knife in the back. I'ma swing home run like a baseball bat. Gonna see me rise, you can hate on that. I don't play both sides, doing me no cap. I'ma ride or die for my dreams on tap. I'ma fly real high, you ain't see me slack. No, it's not how you fall, it's how you get right back up. That's how you get tough. Calluses on my hands so rough, yeah, I call your bluff. I'm not the one.
So here we go, this is the final look, guys. So tell me what you think. Do you like the straight one or you like the curly one? I think I like both, but are pretty good and beautiful, so I love both. I can't decide. So tell me what you think. Drop a comment below. Like I said, this wig is from Genius Wig, so don't forget to click on the description box, guys, because all the details and everything you need to know, how you can contact them and reach them, everything will be in the description box, guys. Don't forget to click on it, and don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, guys. Subscribe if you're new, and if you're a returning subscriber, thank you for coming back to support me. Drop a comment below. Don't forget to share this video as well and give this video a thumbs up, guys. So yeah, tell me what you think, and yeah, I love it. So if you want it to be straight back, you just have to blow dry, put a little bit of heat, and then that's it, back to straight. So coil, just spray some water, and then that's it, back to coily one. So which one do you prefer? Drop it in the comment section and let me reply to you guys. Like I said, this wig is from Genius Wig, guys. So don't forget to click on the subscribe button if this is your first time. And thank you guys for watching. And I'll see you guys next time. Bye.